My name's Joe Blumenthal. I'm from Downtown Sounds Music Store here in Northampton. And it's my pleasure every year to bring an interesting arts event to the students of Northampton High School. Today, with the performance of Evelyn Harris, we're celebrating the 26th anniversary of the Daniel Stephen Goldstein Fund for the Arts at Northampton High School. The Northampton Education Foundation is honored to present this performance with the independent support of an endowed fund at the Community Foundation of Western Massachusetts. This fund was established by family and friends in memory of Daniel Stephen Goldstein, a 1989 graduate of Northampton High School. Dan had a special love for the arts, and he loved to share that passion with his friends and fellow students. In honor of him, this performance is shared with all of you here today. You are in for a very special treat. We have with us today Evelyn Harris, who's one of the finest singers you are ever going to hear. For 18 years, she was a singer with a wonderful a cappella group called Sweet Honey and the Rock. They traveled all over the world. But now she's actually living in the Valley. She's, for the past 14 years, she's been teaching voice, and she leads a chorus at the Northampton Community Music Center called the Kiumba Women's Choir. And she's, you may have had a chance to see her perform in Northampton before, but at the beginning of the show, she's going to be accompanied by your classmates from the Northampton, from Beau Fleihive's chorus. And then later on, she'll be accompanied by a wonderful pianist named Ellen Cogan, who's a professor of voice at Holyoke Community College and Westfield University. And she also leads her own jazz ensemble and plays cello in a guitar and cello duet. But you won't hear any cello today. Anyway, without further ado, please welcome Evelyn Harris.
Greetings, thank you. I'm Evelyn Harris. I've been singing for 61 years, having begun at age 5 in church in my hometown of Richmond, Virginia. Okay. As a little black girl growing up in a segregated South of the 50s and 60s, I was witness to and personally made aware of the injustices leveled against my community. As an 18-year member of the internationally acclaimed a cappella black women's ensemble, Sweet Honey and the Rock, I sang for freedom and justice with every note, and we will be singing some of those songs today. In my travels around the world with Sweet Honey and the Rock, there were two songs that I heard in every language in every country. One was This Little Light of Mine, and the other, our opener this morning, was Waters of Babylon. Waters of Babylon's text is taken from Psalms 137 and 19. Our second song, taken from a Negro spiritual, Woke Up This Morning With My Mind Stayed on Freedom, was a staple for marching and picket lines during the Civil Rights Movement. The song exemplifies the determination with which black people lived every day, every morning, ready to continue the struggle. I'm Gonna Stand, our third song, repeats the words of Reverend Ben Chavis, spoken from his jail cell in Wilmington, North Carolina, after he was convicted of conspiracy to incite a riot because he organized a rally at a high school. This legal tactic was used all over the country during the Civil Rights Movement to discourage people from taking over the streets. Arrested along with Reverend Chavis were 12 high school students just like you. There was a national and worldwide campaign to free them, and that campaign resulted in their sentences being commuted to time served. The last song featuring your wonderful and talented chorus is This Train, another traditional Negro spiritual first recorded in 1925 by Wood's Blind Jubilee Singers. It became a gospel hit for Sister Rosetta Tharpe in the 1930s after she became the first African-American artist to be signed by a major label, Decca Records. After switching from acoustic to electric guitar, Sister Rosetta released a more secular version in the 1950s, a recording considered by many to be one of the precursors of rock and roll. In 1955, with altered lyrics, it became a popular single for blues guitarist harmonica player Little Walter, renamed My Babe. I hope you enjoy the program.
This morning with my mind stayed on freedom. Woke up this morning with my mind stayed on freedom. Woke up this morning with my mind stayed on freedom. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Singing and praying with my mind. Stayed on freedom, singing and praying with my mind. Stayed on freedom, singing and praying with my mind. Stayed on freedom, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Walk, 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 walk. Walk, go with my mind on freedom. Walk, 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 go with my mind on freedom. Oh, walk, 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 walk. Ain't no harm to keep my mind stayed on freedom. Ain't no harm to keep my mind stayed on freedom. Ain't no harm to keep my mind stayed on freedom. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Talk about it.
Talk, 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 talk. Go with my mind on freedom. Talk, 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 talk. Go with my mind on freedom. Whoa. Talk, 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 talk. stayed on freedom. Woke up this morning with my mind stayed on freedom. Woke up this morning with my mind stayed on freedom.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah.
This train is bound for glory, this train.
This train
is bound for glory, this train.
This train
is bound for glory, don't ride nothing but the righteous and the holy, this train. Bound for glory, this train. Yeah, this train. Don't carry no gamblers, this train, don't carry no gamblers, this train, don't carry no gamblers, no crap shooters, no midnight ramblers, this train, don't carry no gamblers, this train, this train. Don't carry no liars, this train.
This train.
This train, don't carry no liars, this train.
This train.
This train, don't carry no liars, no hypocrites and no high flyers, this train. Don't carry no liars, this train. This train, don't carry no jokers, this train.
This train,
don't carry no jokers, this train.
This train,
don't carry no jokers, no boozers, no drinkers, no cigar smokers. This train don't carry no jokers, this train. Cause this train is bound for glory, this train,
this train.
This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory. Don't ride nothing but the righteous and the holy. This train, bound for glory, this train. Bound for glory, this train. Bound for glory. Oh, this train just got derailed.
Can you get us out of here?
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay, go ahead.
Please welcome Ellen Cogan to the stage, pianist this morning. I'm going to open with the prayer from St. Francis of Assisi. It's a well-known prayer asking God's help to become an instrument of divine peace. Yes. Lord, make me an instrument of thy peace. Where there is hatred, let me sow love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. Where there is darkness, light. Where there is sadness, joy. Grant that I may not so much seek to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love, for it is in giving that we receive, it is in a pardoning that we are pardoned. It is in dying that we are born to eternal life. you. Thank you. Our next song, Would You Harbor Me, is written by Issei Barnwell from Sweet Honey in the Rock. And we are asking the moral questions. We stretch and bend our idea of community to be more welcoming to diverse peoples and religions, so we all thrive without borders and walls. Would you harbor me? Would I harbor you? Would you harbor a Christian, a Muslim, a Jew, a heretic, convict, or spy? Would you harbor a runaway woman or child, a poet, a prophet, a king? Would you harbor an exile or refugee, a person living with AIDS? Would you harbor a Tubman, a Garrett, a Truth, a fugitive, or a slave? Would you harbor a Haitian, Korean, or Czech, a lesbian, or a gay? Would you harbor a Christian, a Muslim, a Jew, a heretic, convict, or spy? Would you harbor a runaway woman or child, a poet, a prophet, a king? Would you harbor an exile or a fugitive or a slave? Would you harbor a Tubman, a Garrett, a Truth, a fugitive or a slave? Would you harbor a Haitian, Korean, or Czech, a lesbian, or a gay? Would you harbor me? Would I harbor? Thank you. Thank you very much. Our next song, Bésame Mucho, written by 15-year-old Consuelo Velasquez. It is the most famous bolero, the most sung and most recorded Mexican song in the world. Ding, 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 ding.
Bésame, bésame mucho. como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo poderte otra vez. Bésame, bésame mucho. Each time I cling to your kiss, I hear music divine. Bésame. Love me forever. Say that you'll always be mine. This joy is something new. My arms enfolding you. I never felt this thrill before. Whoever thought I'd be holding you close to me, whispering it's you I adore. Dearest one, if you should ever leave me, each little dream would take wings, my life would be through. Forever, make all my dreams come true. This joy is something new. My arms enfolding you. I never felt this thrill before. Whoever thought I'd be holding you close to me, whispering it's you I adore, dearest one. If you should ever leave me, each little dream would take wings, my life would be through. Bésame, bésame. Love me forever, make all my dreams come true. Love me forever, make all my dreams come true.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Midnight Sun, the words written by Johnny Mercer while driving from Palm Springs to Hollywood, California, as the instrumental played on his car radio. The original composition was written by Lionel Hampton, a vibraphonist, and pianist Sonny Burke in 1947. Your lips were like a red and ruby chalice, warmer than a summer night. The clouds were like an alabaster palace, rising to a snowy Each star, its own aurora borealis, suddenly you held me tight. I could see the midnight sun. Can't explain the silver rain that found me, or was that a moonlight veil? The music of a universe around us, or was that a nightingale?
then your arms miraculously found me. Suddenly, the sky turned pale. I could see the midnight sun. Was there such a night? It's a thrill I still don't quite believe. But after you were gone, there was still some stardust on my sleeve. The flame of it may dwindle to an ember, and the stars forget to shine, and we may see the meadow in December, icy white and crystalline. But oh, my darling, I'll remember when your lips were close to mine, and we saw the midnight sun.
Cry Me a River, a torch song written by Arthur Hamilton in 1953 as a retort to someone who has broken your heart. You cry the long night through. Well, you can cry me a river. Cry me a river. I cried a river over you. Now you say you're sorry. A river, cry me a river. I cried a river over you. You drove me, nearly drove me out of my head. Why? You never shed a tear. I remember all that you said. Told me love was too plebeian. Told me you were through with me. And now you say that you love me. Well, you've got to prove that you do. You've got to cry me a river, cry me a river. I cried a river over you.
drove me, you nearly drove me out of my head. Oh, why you never shedded a tear? I remember all that you said. Told me love was too plebeian. Told me you were through with me. Now. You say that you love me. Well, you've got to prove that you do. You've got to cry me a river. Cry me a river. Thank you. Thank you. You Don't Know What Love Is, written by Jean DePaul and Don Ray for Abbott and Costello's film Keep 'Em Flying in 1941. You don't know what love is until you've learned the meaning of the blues, until you've lost a love you had to lose. You don't know what love is. You don't know how lips hurt until you've kissed and had to pay the cost. Until you flip your heart and you have lost, baby, you don't know what love is. Do you know how a lost heart feels? The thought of reminiscing and how lips that taste of tears lose their taste for kissing. You don't know how hearts burn for love that cannot live yet never dies. until you faced each dawn with sleepless eyes. You don't know what love is.
Ellen Cogan on piano, ladies and gentlemen.
Do you know how a lost heart feels? The thought of reminiscing and our lips that taste of tears, they lose their taste for kissing. You don't know how for love that cannot live yet never dies, until you face each dawn with a sleepless eyes. You don't know. No, you don't know. You don't know what a love is.
Now we fly to the moon. Thank you. Fly Me to the Moon, written in 1954 by Bart Howard, a struggling songwriter and pianist accompanist for over 20 years. The song was inducted into the Songwriters Hall of Fame in 1999. Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Sweetie, booty, doobie, doo. So da da ba ba dee. Sweetie,
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars. I wanna see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, won't you kiss me? Fill my heart with song, let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, baby, 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 baby. In other words, in other words, thank you. The trembling trees embrace the breeze tenderly. Then you and I came. Thank you. by sea and mist, tenderly. I can't forget how two hearts met breathlessly. Your arms open wide and close me inside. You took my lips, you took my heart, so
the next song, Night and Day, written by the Cole Porter in 1932 for the musical play Gay Divorce, later renamed The Gay Divorcé. One account mentions that he was inspired by Islamic prayer when he visited Morocco, while another says he was inspired by Moorish architecture of the Alcazar Hotel in Cleveland Heights, Ohio.
Night and day, you are the one, only you beneath the moon and under the sun. Whether near to me or far, it's no matter, darling, where you are, I think of you.
Night and day, why is it so that this longing for you follows wherever I go? In the roaring traffic's boom, in the silence of my lonely room, I think of you. Night and day. A burning yearning inside of me, and its torrent won't be through till you let me spend my life making love to you day and night, night and day. Yeah, you are the one, only you beneath the moon and under the sun. Whether near to me or far, it's no matter, darling, where you are, I think of you day and night, night and day. Why is it so that this longing for you follows wherever traffic's boom, in the silence of my lonely room, I think of you day and night.
has an oh, such a hungry yearning inside of me. And its torrent won't be through till you let me spend my life making love to you day and night, night and day, day and night, night.
Bye Bye Blackbird. All righty. Published in 1926 by Ray Henderson and Mort Dixon and recorded by all the major jazz singers from then through today. In Nazi Germany, the chorus was played as part of their propaganda campaign, but the lyrics were changed to reflect German political rhetoric. It was intended to demoralize American and British troops. Then, it was not permitted to be played in Nazi Germany, neither the song or the melody, because the leadership forbade quote-unquote degenerate styles of music. And that's what they considered jazz. And then segregationists opposed to the civil rights movement played the song over loudspeakers as a taunt during marches. Up all my care and woe. Here I go singing low. Bye 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 bye, Blackbird. Where somebody waits for me, sugar sweet, so is she. Bye 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 bye, Blackbird. No one can love and understand me. All the hard luck stories they all hand me, yeah. Make my bed, light the lights, I'll be home late tonight. Bye-bye-bye-bye-bye-bye-bye, Blackbird. Bye-bye-bye-bye-bye-bye-bye-bye-bye-bye-bye, Blackbird. Bye-bye-bye-bye-bye-bye, Blackbird. Happy to be a blackbird. Ba 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 ba. Blackbird, bye-bye. Pack my bags. Here I go, singing low, yeah. Bye-bye, Blackbird. Where somebody waits for me, sugar sweet, so is he. Bye-bye-bye-bye-bye, Blackbird. No one can love and understand me. All the hard luck stories they all hand me, yeah. Make my bed and light the lights, I'll be home really late tonight. Blackbird, Blackbird, Blackbird. Ba 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 ba. Thank you very much. We're going to do one more song. Written by the Duke, Duke Ellington, beginning to see the light. Thank you very much. You've been a great audience. I hope you enjoyed the show. Tell all the people who didn't come to this one that they better do that to the next one, for the next one. I never cared much for moonlit skies. I never winked back at fireflies. Now that the stars are in your eyes, I'm beginning to see the light. I never went in for afterglow or candlelight on the mistletoe. But now when you turn your light down low, I'm beginning to see the light. I used to ramble through the park, shadowboxing in the dark. Then you came and caused a spark, a four-alarm fire. I never made love by lantern shine, never saw rainbows in my wine. But now that your lips are burning mine, I'm beginning to see the light. I never cared much for moonlit skies. I never winked back at fireflies. Now that the stars are in your eyes, I'm beginning to see the light. I never went in for afterglow or candlelight on the mistletoe. But now when you turn the lights down low, I'm beginning to see the light. I used to ramble through the park, shadowboxing in the dark. Then you came and caused a spark, a four-alarm fire. I never made love by lantern shine, I never saw rainbows in my wine. But now that your lips are burning mine, I'm beginning to see. Thank you. Thank you very much. Another round of applause for our choir here. They did a magnificent job. Yeah, thank you very much.